Hello, welcome to the third video of the series. In this video, I shall share with you how much effort is required by the participants in successfully completing the program. Normally, it requires 6 to 8 hours on an average to be put in a week. But through my experience, I found that initially, since I was not introduced to the platforms like the IIT Bombay X used by IIT Bombay for delivering this course, I found navigating on this platform difficult. So I had to put in extra efforts during those periods. And thereby I had to spend more time. Again, while going through the courses, I found that we had to watch a number of videos and then attempt some quizzes based on those. While attempting these quizzes, the answers to some of the questions in the quiz were found to be difficult, and that required watching those videos a number of times. There again, we have to spend little bit more of time. Many times, deadlines had to be met for completing the assignments, and during those periods, if our normal schedules outside the faculty development program interfered, it was found to be difficult. There we had to spend extra time. The open education resource creation was the most important activity of the program. It culminated in the use of all that we learned during the program to be put in the creation of an open education resource as a project work. This was done as a team activity. Many a times our members used to be not staying together or away from each other. We had to meet personally, discuss certain issues and make some decisions and share our activities and create platforms for monitoring the progress of each and every member. This was done individually by each member, but there were many occasions we had to share our views with the team members in successfully completing the program. And during the creation of this open education resource, there were many occasions where we had to spend number of hours continuously on the activities that individually we performed. But overall, it was a very productive and enjoyable experience, and I can say confidently that this was one of the best courses I underwent during the last 25 years of my career. With perseverance and sustained interest, I can say that any one of us will be able to come among the top performers. Even I was placed one among the top performers, on the basis of which now I am an associate faculty of the IIT Bombay. Thank you.